What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be taking you guys through a full body workout that will have your entire body basically sore, because if you guys haven't already noticed, I literally superset every single exercise. So we are going to be starting off with our shoulders, and then we're going to move on to our back slash rear delts. Then we're gonna do some biceps and triceps, and then we're going to move on to our lower body. So that is kind of the way I like to break up my full body workouts. So I just wanted to let you guys know before actually getting into the workout. So without further ado, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And let's go to the gym and kill this full body workout, because you guys requested this. So let's go. I'm warning you guys right now, this superset will have your shoulders crying. So all you gotta do is grab some dumbbells and perform 10 reps of front to side raises. So start off with your right arm out in a front raise while your left arm is out in a side raise. Then you'll come back down and come up again, but this time you'll switch. So your left arm goes out in front of you doing a front raise, while your right goes out to the side of you doing a lateral raise. That right there equals one rep. So you'll do 10 repetitions of that. After you've completed your set, you'll grab some heavier dumbbells to do a bicep into a shoulder press for 10 reps as well. Now you wanna make sure to squeeze your bum, that way you protect your lower back while doing these. FYI, the first set may not be as bad, but come the second, third, fourth set, you won't be able to lift your shoulders up, I promise. Moving on to your espalda, aka back, we are going to start off with doing some wide rows. So go ahead and grab some dumbbells that are pretty heavy, but you don't want to go too heavy, because I don't want you guys to end up hurting your back or injuring your lower back while doing these. Okay, give me a second. I need to... Phone, stop it. As I was saying, sorry, the phone kept ringing, so I had to like close my door, which I should have already closed it like a long time ago, but my bad. Anyways, so like I said, grab some dumbbells, but you don't want to go too heavy, just because I don't want you guys to jerk or jump up while trying to get the weight up there. So if you do notice that you start to do that, then go ahead and just grab some lighter dumbbells just to get your form down before increasing the weight. I do not want you guys to injure yourself. But after you've completed your set, you'll grab some lighter dumbbells for sure, because yeah, there's no way I can go as heavy as I can for back for my biceps. So grab some lighter dumbbells, because we're going to be doing some seated bicep curls. But instead of doing them on a regular bench, you'll use an incline bench to perform them. So you know, whenever we usually do a bicep curl, we usually just curl it up out in front of us. Well, instead, we are going to be curling them out to the side, sort of kind of at an angle. So you want to make sure you go all the way down to get that stretch in the bicep, and then come all the way up and squeeze, and you're going to repeat for 10 reps, and you're going to complete this little superset for 4 rounds. Next up, you'll be doing some single arm rows on a bench. Now, some tips while performing these, you wanna make sure to keep your neck neutral by looking down. I know a lot of us, including myself, we like to look at ourselves while working out, but please do not do it for this. If you do, then over time you'll be having some neck problems and pain, which, by the way, it's not fun at all. I used to look up all of the time for literally all exercises just like this one, and I had to suffer the consequences, so don't do it. But while you're keeping your neck neutral, you'll place your left leg onto the bench while performing this with your right arm. Make sure to get that nice stretch on the way down, and then come up and bam, squeeze that lat. Do this for 10 repetitions on each side. Then right after, you'll go ahead and stand up and do some regular alternating dumbbell curls for 10 reps as well. You want to make sure you aren't swinging your arms or like jumping up and down to get the weight up there. If you are, then that means the weight is too heavy for you, so lighten the weight. Just make sure you control it and you take it slow. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. So we can't forget about our triceps, ladies and gentlemen. For these, I definitely recommend you guys to go light just because these can easily be performed incorrectly. So what you gotta do is bend over and have your back parallel to the ground to do some tricep kickbacks. Notice how my entire body is still and not moving at all. Literally the only thing that is moving are my elbows and my forearms to kick back my arm to target my triceps. So you'll be doing this for 12 repetitions. Then with the same weight, you'll be doing some rear delt flies. Now with these, you wanna make sure the palms of your hands are facing each other while doing them. So you'll lift the dumbbell straight out to the side until both arms are parallel to the floor. You'll be completing this superset for 3 rounds and do 10 repetitions for the rear delt flies. Last but not least, we moved on to our lower body. But I just did one little superset and called it a day simply because I trained glutes and hamstrings the day before I did this. So, you know, no need to do too much, you know what I'm saying? Anywho, so I did some reverse lunges for 10 reps on each side. Then immediately after, I did the worst thing you could ever do for your legs. I did 15 repetitions of some jumping squats. And guys, let me just tell you right now, this is such a brutal, brutal superset. I'm just gonna like let it out right now. It's brutal. My quads were like wanting to give out so freaking bad, but I know I had to like push through it and get it done. You guys literally have to try this superset out and you'll know exactly what I went through. But if you guys do give this a try and you wanna like give up and not get 15 reps, like you say, okay, that's 11, that's fine, I could just do 11. No, talk to yourself and be like, okay, one more rep, and then that's 12. And then say again, one more rep, and then that's 13, and then just keep saying one more rep. I promise that is what got me through this freaking superset. Oh my gosh, just looking at this is like hurting my quads right now, I'm not even kidding. But yeah, okay, so don't hate me because we're gonna be doing 5 sets of this, so you're welcome, and I'm sorry, and I love you. So, how is the workout? Did you like it? Was it good or was it really good? Choose wisely. Whether you thought that was a good workout or a really, 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 really good workout, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. More videos like this to come, more full body workouts to come, more upper body workouts to come. If you guys have any requests on videos, drop them down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. And until next time, my friends. I love you guys, and I'll see your gorgeous self in the next one.